Ah, oh, right, we've got a, he's keeping us in correct orders. We're lucky that these two up trains are late themselves. I wasn't expecting that. Particularly when you see where the front half is. I appreciate that.
You're not even trained.
I'm actually in such a train. Yeah, you see. That's us.
Yeah.
See red. Very late. That's that train, which is 31 off of here. I should have left 2 minutes ago, and obviously that's running late. But it's back half, which is here, between Amberley and Fulbright. And it's also running a bit late. I think they join, they've got 9 minutes joining entirely. So he's kept on. So what he's effectively done is delayed this train that they're all waiting for. But it's probably because,
hello,
the, because the one behind is late as well, it's probably not going to make much difference.
Yeah, that'll be nice. Or we come off a horse with a
Thank you. So if you really need the loo, by all means go. But you've got about 3 or 4 minutes. We're going to hold the train. We're going to blow the whistle to give everyone about a 1 minute warning, and then we will shut the doors and we'll be off. So please just bear that in mind. Likewise, if you want to take a photo, then no problem with that. And please be back on the train quickly so you don't miss it. We can't hang around at Three Bridges for that long. So as I say, just a recap, we'll put the door release at the Three Bridges. You're welcome to get off and take a quick photo or go to the loo. Bear in mind, there's not loads of toilets there. We've tried to do our best with toilet breaks as best we can, so please use it if you have to.
I was on a rail tour on the measure on that weekend to tell people to get on the train and get on board and all this. So everyone on the train needs to get on. No one off the train, yeah.
Good, that's it. Yeah, hold that on a bit, time at Brighton.
That's a 3:07.
Yeah, that's
a
3:07.
Yeah, that's a
3:07. Thank you, everyone. appreciate that. It was a short and sweet stop, but it went really well. With the same police at Hayworth Heath, we are going to stop there. Again, same principles apply. If you need to toilet, go to the toilet quickly. If you want to take a photo, again, because we're late, it's only going to be a couple of minutes there, so please just bear that in mind. So same principles apply, and we'll be stopping for 3 or 4 minutes at Hayworth Heath. Again, if you want a quick photo, that's fine. But once the whistle starts blowing, please board the train. If you miss it, you'll need to join another service. So thank you very much for being great and free producer, and let's have the same at Hayworth Heath. Thank you very much.
With me passing the terms of the depot. Oh, the pine is there. I wanted that. Is in there, but not the NHS one. No, on the Brighton mainline. There isn't a date for it yet, but we are doing 91 on the way back.
Yeah.
I saw it on real time stream.
Yeah, not me. 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 Not
Thank you.
Castle tunnel.
Thank you. Thank you. Sandy, that you had for sale. I mean, it's been Sandy the boots. What have you got them? Oh, could you have a quick glance at the cover, please? And then I'll remember. That's
stand behind the yellow line at all time. Please be patient whilst trying to get a photo.
So, toilets, I'm sure some of us probably need to go to the loo. And when you arrive at Brighton, go through the gate line, your wristband will be valid to go through the gate line. And the toilets are on the left-hand side as we come in on the concourse. Brighton, next station stop. Again, we have an hour's break. We'll be departing at 12.55. If you would like a longer break, you may also board the train at 13.27 when we head towards Lewes. So either 12.55 or 13.27 departure for Brighton. We're now approaching Brighton, thank you.
Thank you.